America's father and guardian angel is desperate to find his son's killer. Ari Height is live in Fort Pierce with details on his efforts to put an end to the violence that took his son's life and many others in the community. Ari?
Yeah, Tiffany, it's been a little bit more than a month now since 21-year-old Dante Williams was found here on the corner of San Diego Avenue and North 42nd Street. You can see this is a fairly residential area. Police are pretty convinced somebody here must know something, but at this point, nobody has stepped forward. And that is exactly the kind of activity that people here are trying to change.
He probably could have made it to the pros. That's what I see when I see that picture.
Tracy Williams does this every day.
This reminds me of my son. I hope that he made it into heaven.
He sits at his desk and looks at pictures of his son and thinks about what might have been.
It's like he don't have a worry in the world.
August 16th, 21-year-old Dante Williams was found on the corner of 42nd and San Diego in Fort Pierce. He had been shot in the head. His parents ran to his side at the hospital, but he never woke up.
The doctor did a brain test on him and everything, and he declared him dead at 5:30 Saturday morning.
At this point, police don't know what happened. They don't know why it happened, and they have not made any arrests. But Tracy Williams is convinced somebody, somewhere, knows something, but may be afraid to speak up. Williams is a member of the Guardian Angels. His organization is co-sponsoring a rally on Saturday. Break the silence, kill the violence. It's not just for Dante, it's for every unsolved murder in Fort Pierce.
To death hits your front door, then you will want someone to speak. We're asking if you know any information, please come forth.
This rally is set for 3 o'clock tomorrow afternoon at the corner of Avenue M and 12th Street. It's actually going to be a march, but area right there, that's the Pop Warner Field, if you know the area at all. Again, they are expecting hundreds, maybe thousands of people to show up. We're live tonight in Fort Pierce. Ari Height, WPBF 25 News.